Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Cedric's death was the first death Harry witnesses in the book series? Harry was in his cot when his mother died, but he would not remember this due to his age at the time, and when he confronted Voldemort at the end of this first year, he passed out before he saw Quirrell die.
For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.